बदले आंख पूरे विश्व को अंधा बना देगी। नफरत से नफरत मिलती है और प्यार से प्यार और शांति मिलती है।
Hey there everyone, I welcome you all to my channel. So inspired by Mahatma Gandhi and sharing the same birthday as him, I decided to visit an orphanage today on my birthday. So yeah, let's see how I celebrated Gandhi Jayanti as well as my birthday. Mahatma Gandhi once said that
Swayam ko khojne ka sabse achha tarika hai Swayam ko doosron ki seva mein rakh do.
Keeping these words in mind, today I visited 5 orphanages which comes under Ramakrishna Mission. These were the food items that we distributed to the children. This was the first orphanage where we had boys above 13 years of age. When we asked them about their land and parents, they said they did not have anyone to go to. So the boys were coming one by one as they stood in a queue, and we distributed them sweets, chocolates and cakes. And you know, the priceless smile which I could see on their face gave me intense pleasure, and that really made my day. Here you can see that smile. The second orphanage was again a boys' orphanage, but here they were below 13 years of age. And here the boys were seated and we distributed them the same food items. I forced my mom to say cheese. Next, we went to the third orphanage, and this was for disabled women and children.
Ki naam tomar?
Amar Purnima.
Kun class e poro?
9.
Koto din dhore thakcho ekhane?
Class 4 theke 2016 theke.
Bari ache?
Ha.
Kothay?
Orissa.
जाओ
ना
क्या नो
प्रॉब्लम आ रही है
भाई बोलना चाहिए तुम्हारे
ना
तुम ये का बाल लगे खाने
हाँ
किस ऑब्ज पोर्ट चो तुम ये नहीं ने
साफ साफ देखते हैं
की कोड बे बड़ो है
टीचर है
टीचर है बे
हाँ
नेक्स्ट वी हेडेड टुवर्ड्स द फोर्थ ऑफिनेज व्हिच स्टेटेड दैट इट वाज विवेकानंद मॉट. This cute little boy was Jinnah, and he was the youngest of all the people I donated to today. Finally, we moved towards the last and the fifth orphanage. So this is how I celebrated Gandhi Jayanti as well as my birthday. And before ending this video, I want to share why Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi became Mahatma Gandhi. Animating a glimpse of South African days, when Mahatma Gandhi wasn't Mahatma Gandhi, but he was a barrister, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi.
Mr. Gandhi, you cannot travel in first class compartment.
Why? I have a first class ticket with me.
You have to go in third class compartment.
Lawfully, you cannot ask me to leave the compartment.
That was the time when racism, that is black versus white, was quite prevalent in South Africa. Mahatma Gandhi revolted against this and said,
मैं आपकी सविनय अवज्ञा करता हूँ। आप जो चाहे कर सकते हैं, लेकिन मैं यहाँ से नहीं जाऊँ।
Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was thrown out of the moving train. This incident remarkably changed his life. He chose the path of non-violence and decided to fight for India's right. This was how Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi became Mahatma Gandhi.